As a minister and a stakeholder from and in this community, I ask this body who sits prominently before us all to decide and to vote in favor of allowing Wisher to continue to tell great stories and to do so in an environment that is technically sound, socially amenable, patient-friendly, and cell-eugenic rather than pathogenic.